Hello everyone and welcome in the new video. Today I'm going to show you 10 plug-in hybrids with the longest range using just electric motor. Advantage of PHEV is possibility to drive on gasoline as well, but let's focus just on electric mode. Number 10. BMW 740e. Electric range in this one is 28 miles, coming from 9 kWh battery. Starting price of this one is $90,000. Number 9. Hyundai IONIQ PHEV. Range in electric mode is 29 miles. And here we also have 9 kWh battery. Starting price is just $25,000. It's the cheapest car in this ranking. Number 8. Kia Optima Plug-in Hybrid. Range here is also 29 miles, but we have a bit bigger battery, 10 kWh. Starting price $35,000. Number 7. BMW 530e. Electric range is 30 miles, coming from 12 kWh battery. Starting price $52,000. Number 6. BMW X5 40e. X5 offers 31 miles of electric range and 17 kWh battery. Prices starts at $65,000. Number 5. Chrysler Pacifica Hybrid. Electric Pacifica is able to make 33 miles thanks to 16 kWh battery. Prices starts at $42,000. Number 4. Toyota RAV4 Prime. Here we can get up to 42 miles of electric range with 18 kWh battery. Starting price $38,000. Number 3. Honda Clarity PHEV. Electric range in this one is 47 miles, coming from 17 kWh battery. Prices starts at $33,000. Number 2. Karma Rivero GT. The new Karma offers up to 61 miles of electric range with 28 kWh battery. Starting price $145,000. Number 1. Polestar 1. Winner of this ranking offers 65 miles of range in electro mode and 34 kWh battery. Here we also have the highest starting price, $165,000. That's all for today. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.